It's a strange thing. Now, miss, you sitting here in the front, you said a guy sent you a dick photo. Now, tell us about this. Now, first off, this doesn't reflect badly on her. Some dude fucked her phone without her permission. Now, who was this guy? Was this a guy you were dating? Was it a guy you just met? What was the situation?
I don't know.
You don't want to talk about it? I mean, it's not a big deal. All right, miss, you sitting here right next to her. A guy sent you a dick photo, right? Tell us about this. Now, was this a guy you were dating? Was it a guy you just met? What was the situation? Let's say the most recent time. She's like, Aziz, you don't understand my life. I have an archive. Let's say the last time it happened. Was it a guy you were dating? Was it a guy you just met?
Dating,
and how long into the relationship before he's like, I'm gonna do something romantic today?
About a month in,
and when he sent the photo, did he say anything with the photo, or was it just the photo?
Just the photo.
Just the photo. That's what I thought. Folks, this is another thing I've learned in my research. Approximately 88.9% of all dick photos have no message. Just the photo. Such a strange display of male arrogance. Just like, what am I gonna do? Speaks for itself. So stupid! First off, everyone knows what your dick looks like, right? No one's surprised. All dicks look the same. They're just dumb and boring looking. No one's ever got a dick photo and been like, wow, it's so beautiful. I've never seen one like this. Everyone come in here and look at this glorious penis I just got sent. Ah, it sparkles. No. They all look the same. Yes, there's some variations in size here and there, but generally everyone knows what your dick looks like, unless it's not circumcised, in which case it's terrifying. Keep it to yourself. So, miss, this guy sends you a dick photo, no message. And did you write anything back? Or did you just say, like, I'm not gonna say anything? What was the situation? Because that's a tough situation, right? Like, if you don't write anything back, it's hard for him to, like, change the conversation. You can't send a dick photo and be like, you wanna go to a five-star restaurant later, maybe? That's a tough predicament. Last question I wanna ask you. The photo you got, was the gentleman erect in the photo? Yeah, I guess so, right? You can't send one where it's like, can you help me? That's not a strong move at all. I'm gonna do the rest of the show like this. No other comedian's done a special from this squatting position. No, I'll stand back up. I myself, I've never sent anyone a dick photo, but I wanted to do an experiment to see what it would be like to actually send someone a dick photo and see what kind of reaction you would really get. So I did an experiment. I had a friend, she didn't have my cell phone number. I got her cell phone number from another friend and I decided to send her a dick photo. So I downloaded a white dick off the internet, ran it through a bunch of Instagram hipstamatic type filters, made it look like a really hip dick. And then I sent it to her, and this is what happened. So first off, I just sent kind of like a generic hello type text. And I was like, hey, good meeting you the other night, Libby, what are you up to? And then I sent her the dick photo, and underneath it I wrote, boom! An hour goes by, no response. Now, I wanna keep the conversation going, but I don't wanna seem too eager. So I just send her a text that just says, ? She writes back, who is this? I said, we made out at the club a while back. You said I should give you a buzz sometime. Well, buzz. 20 minutes go by, no response. I write, I feel like you don't like me. Don't be mean. By the way, did you get my earlier text? Dick photo again, boom! She writes back, I don't respond to people I don't know sending me pictures of their dick. I said, that's too bad. I thought you were special. 20 minutes go by. I still do. She writes, stop texting me. Delete me off your phone. Never contact me again. And I said, that's cold. I'm gonna store you in my phone as liquid nitrogen. Cause that's how cold you are. An hour goes by. If you were inside a barrel and someone dipped a banana inside you and they dropped the banana on the ground, the banana would shatter. Cause that's how cold you are. Another hour goes by. If you were inside a truck and the truck flipped over and you spilled all over the T-1000 from Terminator 2, he would harden. Cause that's how cold you are. She writes, I know what liquid nitrogen does. Stop texting me. And then I realized I only had one last text to send her, so I sent her a photo of a soft penis and I wrote, this is what my heart feels like right now.